A new construction project sure to slow down your commute on the Kennedy for the next 2 years. It'll begin March 20th between the Edens and Ohio Street. The $150 million project includes pavement patching, lighting, sign repairs, and also rehabbing bridges.